Alyssa Amadeus. Martin, Duke, and Guido. Nicholas Durrett. Aaron Fight. Jamie Gutenberg. Chris Hickson. Luke Hoyer. Gina Montalto. Joaquin Oliver. Ilana Petty. Meadow, Holly. Selena Ramsey. Alex Schachter. Carmen Shantra. Peter Wang, rest in peace.
everyone.
So today our school came together to remember the lives lost at the Parkland shooting and say that this can't happen again and we won't forget it. And we remember them with heavy hearts. And it was really beautiful to see the entire school sitting together in silence and taking in the heaviness of the situation and that this is happening to teenagers like us around the world, around our country specifically. And when, every time they read a name that's a teenager our age, it was really powerful to hear just the silence in the room and us all taking this moment in together and saying that we won't forget.
So today we all sat together and to remember the people who lost their lives during the shooting. I don't have a lot of words to say, but I just want to say just hearing those names and just hearing those names and thinking like, wow, those that could be me or that could be someone I know just really broke my heart, so.
So I think that the sit-in we had today was extremely powerful. The amount of respect that all the students had for the lives lost in Parkland was overwhelming. And I really appreciate that we did this and that we are showing that we are not going to stand by while innocent, you know, people our age are dying for no reason, and we wear these orange ribbons, one, to most importantly remember the students from Parkland, and also to protest gun violence. I think it is a major issue that we are facing in our country, and we want something to be done about it. I think it's so important that everyone around the nation is protesting and fighting and speaking up, because it doesn't matter that we don't know those kids or that they don't live in our community, but that they are human beings and we can't just let others, you know, face these issues alone. And so I think what we are doing is extremely powerful. I think we are really going to make a change and that we are going to go so much farther with this.